friends, today we are making a floating magnetic compass by using a very simple materials. First, let's understand what is a magnetic compass is. A magnetic compass is a device that indicates the directions. It is one of the most important instruments for the navigation that responds in the presence of the magnetic field. You can make your own magnetic compass that can float in the water and also show the north and south directions. For this, we need very simple material like strong magnets, needles, styrofoam balls, a bowl of water, and a magnetic compass. Take a strong magnet and rub it on the needle several times by using a single touch method. Let's understand what is a single touch method of magnetization is. A single touch method is one of the several methods of making a magnetic material like a soft iron into a magnet. In this method, one end of the magnet, say North Pole, is placed at one end of the needle, which then rub over the needle from one end to the other end and then lifted, brought back to the first end. After rubbing a strong magnet several times on the needle, it gets magnetized. As you know, the needle is made from the iron. Let's understand how an iron needle gets converted into a magnet. A magnetic material like the iron doesn't behave like a magnet because the domain don't have a preferred direction of the alignment. On the other hand, the domain of the magnet are all aligned in a specific direction. In our activity, initially the domain of the needle was not aligned. When you rub the magnet on the needle, the domain of the needle got aligned and the needle was converted into a magnet. After converting the regular needle into the magnet, then take two styrofoam balls and insert the needle into them so that the needle can easily float on the surface of the water. Here we are using the styrofoam balls as a floaters. If you don't have styrofoam balls, then you can use any lighter material that can float in the water. Now place the needle in the water bowl and observe the direction of the magnetic needle. After some time, the needle moves in such a way that it always points in the north and south directions. Then the question will come to your mind, why does the magnetic needle show the north and south directions? As we know, all the magnets have two poles, a north pole and a south pole. North pole of the one magnet is attracted to the south pole of the another magnet and vice versa. Our Earth also has magnetic poles and that are closer to the geographic pole of the Earth. So the magnetic poles of the compass needle are always attracted towards the magnetic poles of the Earth. Hence, the magnetic needle always shows north and south directions. Here you can check the actual direction of our floating magnetic needle with a regular magnetic compass. I hope everyone liked this experiment and you can make your own floating magnetic compass. Thank you very much.